Here we have a 2012 Golf TDI Cabrio S Blue Motion Tech in reflex silver. Standard set of alloys, five twin spokes. So the alloys refurbed yesterday, they just got a few little scuffs on the rims, but Andy's been in to sort those out for us. Paint's nice and tidy. Repeaters there in the wing mirrors. Good years on the rear there. Box entrance, seats will fold down, put longer items in when you have the need. High level brake light, parking sensors, colour coded handles, fairly standard stuff. Set of overmats, radio with CD player, traction control and stop-start override lights, aircon, we've got ISOFIX tucked down the back of the seat there, two adult belts. System there, dark trim, two-tone cloth, grey cloth. Window controls. 62,000 miles. Cup holders in the centre there. Show you the roof operation. One button in the centre. It's got an auxiliary there for the music just behind that cubby hole. Windows come up in one. And the roof. Quite nice quick action on this. All the electric fastens. All the windows pop up.